Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic. Put up those peace signs. I'm back with another reaction, and I'm back with more Peter Criss. Yes. Oh yeah, we're getting a double dose of Peter Criss today, because we are looking at his solo record released in 1978. And more specifically, we are focusing on a song entitled Don't Let Me Down. Yes. Now this is smooth as silk, man. This vocal performance by Peter Criss. Such a beautiful song right here. And a great track to listen to and vibe out to. And that's exactly what we're going to do today. So, in 1978... all four members of Kiss decided to put out solo records. And Paul's did pretty well. It sounded the most like Kiss. But each, you know, individual album that they put out, you know, had a very unique sound to it. And when looking at Peter Criss's, it's a very, you know, chilled sound, you know, relaxed, more of a, I don't know how you'd sing it, like a lounge singer, I guess. You know, he's a natural crooner. So, I absolutely love this track, and hope you do too. So, with that being said, let's sit back, relax, and vibe out to some Peter Criss. Don't You Let Me Down. Here we go. Took hard times to drag me down. That was wonderful. Such a beautiful song right there. I mean, these four albums were a sign of the end for their original run, but they wanted to try something different. And they got some gems out of that. Obviously that and Ace's New York Groove was good. And I don't think I've ever heard Gene's solo album. I have to go back and look at that. But yeah, this I definitely recommend at least once, just listening through Peter's album, solo album in 1978. It's got some gems on it. So, what did you think of "Don't You Let Me Down" by Peter Criss? Did you like it? Did you not like it? Are you a fan of Kiss's solo work? Let me know in the comments below. As always, this is your Hippie with Harmony, and we just heard some beautiful harmonies in this beautiful song. And I'm wishing you peace, love, and a whole lot of happiness.